Whenever a dinosaur dies, I feel like I've lost one of my own. If things go wrong, we need men like George Lambert around. He's our security specialist. If there's an issue we should be concerned about, he'll know.
Not much gives me the chills, but this is something else. Now listen to me very carefully. It is imperative that you keep the Scorpius Rex under control. If this thing escapes, well, I'm not even gonna go there.
Just when you think you've seen it all, along comes the Therizinosaurus. And believe it or not, those huge claws you see, they actually help to feed on vegetation. For real. But, just do me one favor, okay? Don't let it near my hair with those things.
Thank you. Thank you.